The podcast. Thomas. The podcast.
Thomas
Gold presents Fanfare.
Hey, Thomas Gold here, and welcome to my podcast, episode number 92. We are incoming Miami for the biggest week of the year. I cannot wait to work hard and play hard. So loads to get through, but first I just want to get into the mix. Check out this track I got sent by the team at Revealed Records. It's a mashup, Dash Berlin and Carita La Nina versus Dirty South and myself. It's called Dragonfly Alive.
Thomas Gold.
Up and down the photograph I got. Lights in the way. You're going out of my mind. I wish you would stay. Falling out of my head. I thought it twisted since of time. Feels like I'm turning around. Feels so alive.
Thomas Gold.
One by one, I know we've seen some things that could have torn us apart, threatened what we've been. And I've asked myself, what could be more than this? And if you left me tomorrow, it is all I know I miss. But I know
new music from Sultan, Ned Shepherd and the Boxer Rebellion, and it's called Keep Moving. Don't forget, you can get a full track listing of the show at thomas-gold.com. Okay, so gig-wise, this pre-Miami weekend is all about DJing at the Northern Lights Festival in Edmonton and in Denver at Beta Nightclub. There's just so much energy at gigs at the moment, absolutely loving it. Now moving on, Ümit Özkan has been busy. Here's his latest offering. It's called Raise Your Hands.
Thomas Gold.
Thomas Gold, and you're checking out Fanfare. Now, time to fill you in on my Miami Music Week plans. TG Miami Mission is going to be starting with my very own Miami Music Cruise on Wednesday. a private yacht departing from Pier 1 Sea Isle Marina. What a way to kick things off, playing with my buddies Dennis Koyu and Danny Avila. Then, on Thursday, the next stop of my TJ Miami mission will be at the Decade Party at Cola Plant in the Wynwood Arts District from no less than the man himself, Steve Angelo. I'm really curious to see this outstanding venue turning into a hall full of EDM fans. More on Miami later, so in the fanfare mix you just heard, the huge Bombay Rock from Cult Lewis and, check this, something fresh from Mousetrap Records. We'll be right back. This is Fanfare, getting all geared up for the Miami Music Week. So picking up gig-wise, Thursday night is my personal highlight of the week. Thomas Gold presents Dancing Astronauts in Space at the infamous Space Terrace. None other than Mark Knight will be joining me to make this an incredible night, celebrating the sunrise and then going on until 2 p.m. Dennis Koyo will be on board again, as well as Meg J, who will join me on this TG Miami mission. Rolling on mix-wise, here is Hats Off Tunes and Creamy Cookies with City of Dreams.
We'll be right back.
Thomas Gold.
Nicky Romero's Protocol Records, that's Colors. So rounding off this year's Miami Music Week on Friday 28th of March, you can catch me at The Wall for an intimate but pumping set together with the guys from Hard Rock Sofa. Wow, what a great week ahead. So if you're Miami bound, get some rest and save your energy for the TG Miami mission. Musically back into the mix, something just out as an idea as the artist at the moment, but it's hot. On Spinning Records, it's called Guitar Track.
That's how it is. See it again if I just
just follow you. So take me wherever you feel that we belong, and know that I will follow you wherever you will run. So take me home. Take me on, 'cause I know we could go wherever if you take me home. I'll follow you, I'll follow you. Take me on, 'cause I know we could go wherever if you take me home. Walking.
Gold.
The world is screaming, but I can't hear a sound. Thought I was dreaming as I'm driving downtown. See, time is his trouble. Planet Earth may unravel. The mountains could fall into the sea.
Okay, I'm almost out of here. Miami is calling. If you want to be part of any of the events, head over to www.tgmiamimission.com to check how to enter, and you can stay up to date on facebook.com/DJ Thomas Gold and of course at Thomas Gold on Twitter. Last track, make the best of it. This is Alexei Romeo with Boom. Enjoy, tschüss, ciao and bye bye.
Recreating the same old programs over and over and over.
This was Thomas Gold.
Fanfare.